song called Willy
the New Special.
Biscuits.
This is a song called Willy the Weeper, the biscuit song.
Willie's occupation was a chimney sweeper. He had a dreaming habit, had it kind of bad. Listen, let me tell you about the dream he had. He dreamed he bought a hound from a man that lived in Turkey. Told a gal to dance and to make it kind of jerky. They danced until they wore the carpets off the floor. They said, son, you done nothing, just do it once more. At the North Pole, someone shouted, Willie! Turned around and saw a sight that knocked him silly. Right before in the zero breeze, a cutie pie dancing in his BBDs. Turned around, his feet started freezing. Someone said, Willie, better listen to reason. He said, I want my coffee, I want it good strong. I want to have biscuits 18 inches long. Now tell me, what would you do?
Biscuits!
You could have all of your dreams come true. Well, there's something tells me that you'd lock your door. Here's the story of Minnie the Moochin. She was a red hot coochie coochin. She was the roughest, toughest friend, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale.
Hidey, 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 hid
loved him though he was broken. He took her down to Chinatown, taught her how to kick the gong around. Hi, 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 snappy. Some folks think I'm funny. Put that all together, sure. I got everything a good man needs.
Biz has a flip flop.
Yeah.
Biz has a slipper. So how many more songs? We'll be playing at Kerrville Folk Festival this Sunday. And we'll be playing tonight at Lambert. Well, most of us.
Yeah.
About the man from Harlem? Sure. This is where we got our nickname, Slim Richey, right. And his Hidy Hidy Hoes.
Yeah. Angus the baby.
Angus is gonna face Masumi.
Yeah, Angus the baby.
This is the first song ever written about uppers, according to Wikipedia. It's called "Who Put the Benzedrine in Mrs. Murphy's Ovaltine?"
Did you do that?
Oh, yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
She did. Yeah. I can tell. She did. Didn't she? Didn't she, Angus? Yes, she did.
Mrs. Murphy couldn't sleep. Her nerves were slightly off the beat until she solved a problem with a can of Ovaltine.
What did she do?
She drank the cup most every night and knew how she would dream until something rough got in the stuff and made her neighbors scream. Just can't get enough. Might have been the man who wasn't there.
No, Jack, that guy's a square.
No.
Never ever wants to go to sleep. She says that everything is solid, I'll read. And Mr. Murphy don't know what it's all about, cause she went and threw the old man out. Who put the benzodrine? Mrs. Murphy's old team. She wants to swing.
Jitterbug Vipers. This is our last song. This is Slim Richey on guitar.
Yeah.
Most dangerous guitar player
most
in Texas.
Dangerous guitar player.
Paulie K. Paul Klemperer on sax.
Yeah.
Everyone knows Masumi Jones. On Francie MxJx on bass.
Yeah.
My name is Sarah Sharp. And this is Angus. This is our last song.
Thank you.
Cosley.